tall sensory bin for 2 to 3 year olds. We've got confetti and orange pumpkins. I took the sticks out, and white pumpkins. We got some feathers. And then we have 3 blocks of wood. Tried to keep it very simple, something that they won't choke on. Also have these little tiny pumpkins. Very, very simple. Fall sensory bin. Added some brown tissue paper and a raccoon to top it off. So cute.